And I just want to remind everyone that applause is the only acceptable response to our performers, okay? Su aplauso es lo único que queremos recibir de ustedes. And at this time, we're going to introduce our principal, Miss Gloria Vega. Give a round of applause, everybody.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, students. Good morning, teachers. Good morning, parents. Good morning. Buenos días a todos. Buenos días, padres y estudiantes y maestros. Okay, so now, today, we have our Hispanic Heritage Assembly, and your peers, your friends, and teachers have been working very hard for today. So, we are going to ask that everybody listens, and I hear some comments. Everybody should listen and enjoy the show. Let's give our students the respect that they deserve for working so hard. Okay? So let's start. Ms. Poto? No, it's not Ms. Poto, it's Ms. Espinosa.
Buenos dias a todos, good morning everyone. At this time, I would like to make a presentation, but I need Ms. Almanzar to come on as well. She's our lead educator, so give her a round of applause. Hope that you enjoy it. Thank you. And that's it.
primavera.
Yo soy de El Salvador.
El pulgarcito de América.
Yo soy Honduras.
La tierra de los chicheros.
Yo soy hispano.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, how about another round of applause? And now it's official, our show has started. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce one of our hosts this morning, Mr. Diego Medina.
Thank you, man.
Buenos días, Ms. Vega, padres, maestros y estudiantes. Bienvenido a nuestra asamblea anual de la gerencia hispana. Welcome, Ms. Vega, parents, students, teachers, and staff, to our annual Hispanic Heritage Assembly. We are very excited to celebrate with you the many different cultures and traditions of our Latino American countries. My name is Diego Medina, and I, together with Jemiah Ware, will be your host. As you arrived, you were able to view on the screen the beautiful slideshow of our artwork called Arsonia. It was put together by our wonderful art teacher, Miss Gail. Let's give her a round of applause. And now, damas y caballeros, please enjoy our show.
Thank you. they put a picture frame on that person so it's no longer alive. They also decorate the altar with flowers around it, and they also put a favorite food that person has. They will also put a candle on the altar with some bread called pasta.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Gale has a presentation.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Ms. Gale.
I'm very, very excited to announce our first winner of our award for excellence in art for the marking period one. And we're going to do that by a raffle because we have many students that won awards. Got a name, and please come up and receive your prize.
And the winner is Lenexi Fleming.
Hey, Max Serena! Thank you. was written by Jose Fernandez Diaz and performed by many different artists and the more popular Selena Cruz. If you know the song, feel free to sing along. Damas y Caballeros performing Guantanamera, our very own Mr. Pedro students and Domain 4.
Thank you. Spanish composer Joaquin Sabina was a well-known pianist from Spain. He was one of the most leading Spanish composers of the early 1900s. Today we are extremely lucky to have our very own Mr. Robinson, a classical pianist, former Torina, Cinco, Danzas, Katanas, Five Gypsy Dances. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Robinson. Gentlemen, here's Mr. Robinson.
Thank you.
2000, Miss Gloria Estefan, in the Miami Sound Machine, overcame the immigration of the minority of American people Cuba at a very young age. Gloria Estefan has defined the odds with over 20 studio albums, with an estimate sales of 100 million of records worldwide. She is Selena Quintanilla, are one of the most successful female Latina crossover artists ever. And now, ladies and gentlemen, performing her signature hit, Conga, our very own Dominican Ford.
Thank you.
assistance of our very own teacher, Miss Barron on pianos, Miss Cotto on drums, Miss Pinoza, tambourines, and introduce on conga, students Angel Torres and timbales, Jaden Martinez. Let's give them a big round of applause.